I know, it's always puzzled me. Like, I don't understand. You have to have credit to get credit? Like, who makes up these rules? Well, anyways, I've gotta go. It's getting close to 1:30 and I have an emotional breakdown scheduled. Okay, bye. Let's jump right into today's Dollar Tree haul. I found some new toys and you guys, they are absolutely adorable. I can tell you right now, I've been shopping in the Dollar Tree toy section for quite a while and these little miniature houses are definitely brand new. So you've got to go by and scoop these up. They even come with little like furniture pieces and the little people, so cute. But I also want to put you guys on an idea. I've actually been watching videos where people will buy like old, like worn down like Barbie houses and things like that. And they've been painting them over to kind of make them like a Halloween spooky house, like adult style, I guess you could say, if that makes sense. Obviously not painting it for kids, but just as like a project, just a hobby. And so if that's kind of up your alley, you could definitely pick these up as well and just kind of give them a makeover, especially if you've been on the hunt for a new hobby, which I actually have been on this journey where I'm like, I need to do something. And I think I'm gonna do scrapbooking. I know I'm gonna do scrapbooking. I'm diving off here. Oh my God. But I do think these would be really cute for that, you know, especially if, you know, these aren't your colors or like for whatever reason, you could definitely get some paint and repaint these. So be really fun. You could even maybe do this for Christmas time as well. If you have like a little gingerbread theme, which is what I have, these would be a great little craft project for that. But on its own, and I actually got these for my niece, and I think these are fantastic, and I cannot believe they were a dollar. Not too long ago, I just did a video where I put everything that I had personally hauled from the Dollar Tree 2021 summer collection. I'll link that video down below. That way you can just kind of see everything together in one video because, you know, it's like a kind of a collective haul. You'll see things as I'm finding them. So I did try to put them all into one video. Then I go to this other store and I find even more tumblers to that collection, and I was just so blown away. So let me show you guys. So if you watched that video, I found these two sets that go with the Tropical Life pink collection. So we've got this tumbler style. So I found the pink set, however, I think Dollar Tree made a mistake on this tumbler right here, because instead of saying tropical vibes on this, which is what they should have done, it says Hello Sweet Summer. So it was definitely a misprint on the wrong color. And I'll prove that to you here in a second because one, you can see that the floral is there. They just have the wrong verbiage. The print that says Hello Sweet Summer is actually for the red set, which they are doing a watermelon theme. So here it is. It says Hello Sweet Summer. You can see the watermelons. By the way, this red one is absolutely everything. Red set of the matching one with the straw. You can see all the colors. It's really hard to kind of see this on camera, but it says Hello Sweet Summer. We've got the watermelon. So these two go together, but this one definitely should have said Tropical Vibes. So, and they messed up. And again, just to show you guys, the watermelon and the flower, but it's summer vibes. And this one is also very beautiful. I'm loving the foil look, or just like the metallic look to this. And yeah, so pretty. The lids, everything is just translucent, which I really like. And then my favorite collection of the four Dollar Tree did is the blue one, which they did Life is a Beach, Enjoy the Waves. As soon as I saw these, I was just floored. I also picked up some more items from the current patriotic aisle. They're doing it for like Memorial Day and 4th of July as well. And this was really interesting that they had this there, but their ice cube trays with a lid. I feel pretty positive in saying I don't think I've ever seen Dollar Tree do an ice cube tray with a lid. They've definitely done ice cube trays for sure. And there's even like this little slot right here. I also picked up some bunting and I just thought It looked really amazing just from like this standpoint. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it. Something like this would be really beautiful in a ton of different locations. And that's why I love items like these. You could put it on an entryway, fireplace mantle decor. You can put this, you know, in a backyard table. If you're doing, you know, like a little barbecue setup or like whatever it is, you can also string this along your fence line as well, which would be gorgeous too. It's a pretty decent size. Yeah, so if you wanted, you know, to kind of make a little banner like on your fence line, you'd have to buy several of these. I love that they give you these holes here so that you can like string through, and yeah. But I definitely think that I would love putting this on like my entryway, a console table of some sort. It's just so crazy to me that I put out this 2021 collection. The video was huge. There were so many items. It was absolutely crazy. And even then, I didn't buy every single thing. And I'm still finding new things that I haven't even seen before. And this being one of them. And I am absolutely obsessed with this. I think it's so beautiful. I love the like color switch here. Like almost, I wouldn't say ombre because I don't think that's what we're seeing, but just like the different colors of the ocean. And then the way that they did the entire thing with the white and then the glitter and the fish at the bottom, the birds at the top, and then like the different font. I just think that's absolutely gorgeous for a dollar. Like I just cannot get over this. This looks like decor that I see at Hobby Lobby. So for me, this is just incredibly impressive. You could do this to like put in the center of a wreath, do like a really gorgeous, huge summery, you know, mesh wreath. That would be stunning. And then of course you can just like, you know, set it down like fireplace mantle, all kinds of places. Blue lobster, which if you watch that collection video, I told you guys that this collection right here with the blue is my favorite. And I also consider this part of that same collection. It's probably not technically, but this has the red lobster. The blue lobster isn't on this specific sign, but I know it goes together because the blue lobster and the red crab go together. These little pieces right here are so cute. I swear Dollar Tree just gets better and better every single season. I've been waiting for this moment. I finally found some, and they are the Patriotic Window Clings. And these were the two I picked up. They don't do too many options for Patriotic display. They do more of window clings for like Halloween, Christmas, Thanksgiving, stuff like that. And Valentine's Day as well. But the ones that they did put out for 4th of July are really cute. I love using these for all kinds of like DIYs and stuff. Like these little heart or stars right here, these are gonna be a great pickup to DIY. You can like put them on jars and then, you know, display those jars like in a tier tray kind of thing, just to like throw out some ideas for you. Then we've got the US map here and then all of the other options here too. I'm trying to remember if this item has been around or not. I know they've done this definitely for Valentine's Day. I just don't know if they've done this for Patriotic decor. And it is the star garland. You can see that they have like the little metal connectors. I'm gonna go ahead and open it up, but I will link some of my 4th of July decorating from last year. I did a lot of Dollar Tree DIYs for that. I'm gonna be pulling all of those out again this year, but I will link those videos down below just so that when you see me haul these items, you can really just kind of get my visual on how wonderful I think these items are. Like, how beautiful is this? You could definitely just throw this up on a fireplace mantle, console table, entryway. You can even use these for care package. That would be gorgeous. Care package decorating. I think one of the little pieces kind of disconnected, so I just need to connect it back here. So absolutely amazing for a dollar. So many different things you can do. And even if you didn't want to string it as garland, you could definitely take the little links apart and just use the stars and, you know, craft with them that way. And that is a great idea too, because these stars are already cut beautifully. They're already in the patriotic colors for USA, and they're just so many DIYs you can do with this one item right here. I've been meaning to pick up more of these. They are the silver wire LED lights. They also have these in the rose gold wire as well, but I do prefer the silver, and I actually use these for my library. I just kind of string these through my books. Yes, it's a manual process. I have to reach in every night to flip the switch to on so that they, you know, twinkle. But I actually don't mind this myself, and I love the ambiance. These are novelty glasses for summertime, and they are so freaking cute. So fun, would be great to send in a care package. So here are these. I should have cut all of these off, but oh, they look really cool. It's like really blue. Okay, you can't see anything. Okay, so just FYI, when these are over the shade, like, you really cannot see absolutely anything. But just putting these up like this, super adorable and really fun. I feel like novelty sunglasses are trending right now. I've seen some really interesting ones, like being sold on Etsy, a lot of like colorful novelty glasses. So the fact that you can get these at Dollar Tree, mind-blowing. Okay, so this one has a pink tint to it, just like you see here. I love the different colors on both sides, but how unique is this? And then I found these two, which just pretty simple, but they do have the flower look to them, which just gives me 70s vibes for sure. I definitely think that. But you know what? If you're like into going to festivals, I imagine, I don't even know. Listen, I don't leave my house. Who am I to tell somebody what you're gonna wear to a festival, okay? If I leave, I go to Dollar Tree and I go to Hobby Lobby, all right? So here's this one. Ooh, I really love this one. This one has more of a natural sunglass shade to it, but this one has like everything I see is pink. So really fun, I think perfect for a care package. And the last ones, which you just know are gonna be my favorite. Like, we just know that, right? Anything that just has like sweets on it. Look at this. Little ice cream cones. This is absolutely hilarious. Can you just imagine seeing me at the beach with these on, chilling, minding my own business? And the very last things, which as soon as I saw them, I was honestly kind of confused. I was like, wait, are these really at Dollar Tree? Like, what am I looking at right now? And also, are they a dollar? Are they the bonus section? But no, they are $1. They're galvanized decor. And actually, there were several pieces I didn't get, but just because they were way in the back and it was a whole thing to like move them all, you know, off the rack. So I got as many as I could. And this is under the Crafter Square, by the way. But how gorgeous is this? You guys, this is gonna be great, you know, if you're throwing yourself some type of like baby shower, bridal shower, wedding, like whatever it is, I think these would be really cute for all kinds of little events, or you're doing some type of like brunch or a bar at home, a spaghetti bar, lasagna bar, taco bar, ice cream bar, popcorn bar. Like, I just think these are gonna be so cute for that. You could definitely do some like chalk paint on here as well. And then I found this style, which has the little wood stand, and we've got the pineapple. I also found the little butterfly. Like, how farmhousey is this? Absolutely love it. I found a little birdhouse. Yeah, some little decor pieces. I also really like the size of these because I think they could fit really well into a tier tray. So if you're into like building those, then the little flower. This one I thought was kind of like random, but here you go. And then I found the heart, which I just realized now I should go back and get at least two more because this would be great to put away and then create like a heart garland for Valentine's Day. And then I can like write I love you or just, you know, whatever on the center. I also love the jute twine that they added here. Very rustic. Now, with that concept in mind, it's funny because I knew instantly the moment I saw the stars I was like, I know I'm getting multiples of those. So I did get three. I either go for three or I go for six. Make a short garland with three or a longer garland with six. That's just like the numbers that work in my head, I guess, when it comes to garland. So super pretty. And then the last one, which I feel like a lot of you are going to love. It's so freaking cute. Oh my gosh. Anytime Dollar Tree puts out the red truck, vintage truck, I just scoop it all up. And that's it for today's haul. I hope that you guys enjoyed. This is the fourth haul of my hauls I've been talking about lately this past week. I went into one Dollar Tree store, and then the past four videos that you've seen, including today, have all come from that one shopping trip in that one store. So I will link days 1 through 3 down below. I just felt like going into one store and finding all of this was such an insane jackpot. I love this store. I know a lot of you guys love this store too. So thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to comment down below and let me know what is on your shopping list from this video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Thank you.